seconds to go before we're racing. You can really feel the tension. Go!
You're in second place. You're leading the pack. time through sector one. Keep it going.
You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. He was in the lead earlier. Raikkonen is third. Button is fourth. Montoya fifth. Barrichello is sixth. He's moved up from eighth. Massa is seventh. That's a gain of one place. And Schumacher is eighth.
So far this session.
Massa is fifth. That's a gain of two places. Raikkonen sixth. He slipped from third. Seventh is Button. And Webber is in eighth place. Positions. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Barrichello, fourth. Felipe Massa is fifth. Webber, sixth. David Coulthard is seventh. He's moved up from eighth. And Raikkonen is eighth.
An improvement of 0.3 seconds through sector 2.
have 16. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Barrichello, fourth. Felipe Massa is fifth. Weber, sixth. David Coulthard is seventh. And Raikkonen is eighth. Take a look at the current top eight positions. Fisichella leads. He's up from second. You're second. Massa is third. Weber fourth. Kimi Raikkonen fifth. That's a gain of one place. In sixth is Coulthard. Seventh is Button. And in eighth place is Juan Pablo Montoya. He's down from seventh.
tyres have reached a good heat and grip level should be pretty good. Okay, you're currently running in first position.
Is 8.
Let's take a quick look at the current leaders. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Raikkonen is third. Button is fourth. Montoya fifth. Alonso sixth. Michael Schumacher is seventh. And Massa is eighth. Here's the current top eight. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Raikkonen is third. Button is fourth. Montoya fifth. Alonso sixth. Michael Schumacher is seventh. And Massa is eighth. Lap 26 of this Grand Prix, you now lead the race. Fisichella is second, Raikkonen is third, Button is fourth, Montoya fifth, Alonso sixth, Michael Schumacher is seventh, and Massa is eighth. Halfway mark. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Raikkonen is third. Button is fourth. Montoya fifth. Michael Schumacher sixth. Massa is seventh. And Barrichello is in eighth.
on, the yellow flags are out, so don't overtake anyone.
We'll be right back.
two laps, you now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Massa, fourth. Barrichello, fifth. Raikkonen, sixth. Seventh is Button. And eighth place, Alonso.
Come in next lap. The scheduled pit stop is next lap.
it looks like this. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Raikkonen is third. Montoya fourth. Button is fifth. Alonso sixth. Massa is seventh.
Okay, we're ready for you. Coming to the end of this lap.
Here's the current top eight. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Raikkonen is third. Montoya fourth. Alonso is fifth. He's moved up from sixth. Jensen Button is sixth. Massa is seventh. And Schumacher is eighth. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Raikkonen is third. Montoya fourth. Alonso is fifth. Jensen Button sixth. Massa is seventh. And Schumacher is eighth.
Okay, got information that sectors 2 and 3 are under full yellow. So make sure you slow down enough and remember no overtaking.
Into this race. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Raikkonen is third. Montoya fourth. Alonso is fifth. Jensen Button is sixth. Massa is seventh. And Schumacher is eighth.
According to our computers, the tyres are accumulating some wear now. Just keep an eye on it. problem. We're just getting into position. Pit request confirmed and accepted.
Let's see who the top eight drivers are. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Raikkonen is third. Montoya fourth. Alonso is fifth. Jensen Button in sixth. Massa is seventh. And Schumacher is eighth.
Through sector two. Tires are blue, don't go crazy. Wait till they're green and you have optimum traction.
As we head into the closing stages of this Grand Prix, you now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Raikkonen is third. Montoya fourth. Alonso is fifth. Jensen Button is sixth. Massa is seventh. And Schumacher is eighth.
Condition indicator is showing green tires. They've heated up nicely now. Grip should be good.
Let's take a look at the current top eight positions. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Raikkonen is third. Montoya fourth. Button is fifth. Massa sixth. Michael Schumacher is seventh. And Barrichello is in eighth. Top 8 are as follows. You now lead the race. Fisichella is 2nd. Raikkonen is 3rd. Montoya 4th. Button is 5th. Massa 6th. Barrichello is 7th. And in 8th place, Alonso. lead the race. Fisichella is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Massa, fourth. Kimi Raikkonen, fifth. Barrichello is sixth. Alonso, seventh. And Button, eighth.
Flags indicated in sectors 1 and 3. Be careful!
Here's the current top 8. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Massa, fourth. Kimi Raikkonen, fifth. Barrichello is sixth. Alonso, seventh. And Button, eighth. Let's take a look at the current top 8 positions. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Massa, fourth. Kimi Raikkonen, fifth. Barrichello is sixth. Alonso, seventh. And Button, eighth. Let's see who the top 8 drivers are. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Massa, fourth. Kimi Raikkonen, fifth. Barrichello is sixth. Alonso, seventh. And Button, eighth. top 8 currently looks like this. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Massa is third. Fourth is Raikkonen. Montoya fifth. Alonso sixth. Seventh is Button. And Schumacher is eighth. You now lead the race. Fisichella is second. Raikkonen is third. Montoya fourth. Alonso is fifth. Massa sixth. Seventh is Button. And Schumacher is eighth.
Momentous win. You take maximum points from this Grand Prix. Fisichella will finish the race in second. Monza never fails to impress, and this season has been no exception. We've seen these V8 cars at full stretch here today, heading down the main straight and into the first chicane, and I can tell you, anyone who said that the V8s would be somehow slow compared with the V10s will quickly withdraw that comment. These are mightily impressive cars. And I think this season is just getting better and better. We must now sadly take an extended break due to the cancellation of the Belgian Grand Prix earlier this year. Join us again in October when we travel east to Shanghai, followed by Japan for the closing part of the season. See you then.
We'll be right back.